mingling with the pure floral intensity of lilac, rose, violet, and peony. Small patchy brush strokes in a spectrum of bright colors create the illusion of a sun-dappled park, bordered by a row of trees that cast horizontal lines of shadow along the grass. The green lawn slopes gently down to the left to reveal a wedge of blue water, sailboats, rowboats, and on the far shore, the dark boxy shapes of buildings. Sunlight illuminates the middle ground in a bright yellow-green. The foreground of the painting is in shade, and a couple dressed in black and purple stands on the right. The woman's hourglass shape overlaps and almost eclipses the man. His top hat appears above and behind her head. She holds an open umbrella over her right shoulder, and in her left hand grasps the leash of a monkey with a curlicue tail. The park is filled with other people sitting or strolling by the water. They too are painted with splashes of color, reds, oranges, violets, blues, making them appear solid and doll-like. In the center of the scene, a small child in white holds the hand of a stately woman who balances a red parasol upright. Nearby, at the water's edge, a woman is fishing. In the left foreground, a seated woman concentrates on her knitting, her face shaded by a yellow hat. A man in a bowler hat sits in front of her and looks out over the water. A black dog sniffs the ground behind